YouTube. Oh my God, y'all. I got a good story time. This is gonna be a short one too. First of all, if you're not 18, go on and get a phone to your mommy, your auntie, your grandma, them, but not you, not you. Go on and get. Okay, so listen. This is for my smokers. I should have told this story on the 420, but you know, whatever. So peep this. Before Melo came along, and what, Melo 7, so 8, probably 10, 12 years ago. So I probably was like 19, 20. And me and my husband, he wasn't even my husband at that point. We was just still boyfriend and girlfriend. So my daddy, we used to smoke with my daddy, right? So he would come over, you know, he would smoke. We would smoke with him. Well, my daddy came, he knocked on the door, and like we was doing this. So I'm like, you know, hold on, daddy. You know what I'm saying? So opened up the door for my daddy. I was like, hold on, let me put some clothes on, because you know we laying in the bed. So I go back in the room, and my husband like, you about to finish. I'm like, what? And he's like, no, you gotta finish. I was like, baby, my daddy's there. He's like, I don't give a fuck, we about to finish. I was like, well, I don't want to have sex, because if we have sex, he's gonna hear us. And I'm like, man, loud. So he was like, okay. So he was like, all right, we'll just, this is what he says to me. He'd be like, you gonna suck the poison out. This, I don't know, he's weird. So he was like, well, you have to get this poison out of me. I'm like, okay, fine, whatever. So I'm sucking his dick, whatever. We get done. I go hop in the shower, and my husband go in the living room with my daddy. So I hop out the shower, and he like, here, Abby, roll this blunt. I'm about to, you know, run outside or something. So I'm like, nah, I don't want to roll the blunt. And so my husband like, why you can't roll the blunt? Roll the blunt. I'm like, I don't want to roll the blunt. Why are you being so forceful? So he's like, roll the blunt. Okay, so I'm like, fine, I'll roll the blunt. So I roll the blunt. And when my daddy walks out, I'm like, why did you make me roll the blunt? He was like, why are you acting like you don't want to roll the blunt? I was like, baby, I just got finished sucking your dick and I didn't even brush my teeth. And you done had me roll a whole fucking blunt to smoke with my damn daddy. Like, you gonna have to, I was like, no. So then I felt bad. So I took the blunt apart. It was like, get another cigar and you roll it. So my daddy almost smoked the blunt that I rolled right after I got finished sucking dick. Oh, my dad, I'll never watch this. I'm sorry. How many of y'all has that happened to? Okay. Oh, honey, and I remember, honey, one time, my cousin was trying to give me, you know, give me a little hug and a little, and I'm like, get off me, you know, wanting to kiss all over me, like, man, give me them lips. And, of course, I just got finished sucking some dick. And he had just dropped me off, too. Okay. He had just dropped me off. We was on some creep shit. But, yeah. So my cousin kissed me right there. I got that second stick. Sorry. I'm not going to say what cousin it is, because some of my family members do follow me and watch this now. So I'm not going to say that. But I am going to say, yes, I rolled a blunt one time right after I got finished sucking dick and I did not brush my teeth. And we almost smoked it. But then I felt bad. So I was like, no.